Hi guys. It was requested of me to do a care sheet on this species. So I'm doing it. So this is Vigiosus confusus, or Hoffmanis confusus. That's mine. So, as you can see, they're a small scorpion species. She'll probably molt like one more time after this. They don't get too big. So it's a perfect small scorpion species. They can get pretty aggressive, so you have to watch out for that. But this is just a little deli container. I actually brought my gecko home in this. Yeah, so you can keep them in this, or you can keep them in this. I like keeping them in this because they can find food better, and for whatever reason. Well, they do wander around. That's the only reason why you want a bigger enclosure. Other than that, they don't really do much. I don't give them stuff to make burrows. They're more of like on the surface species. I feed well, mine are wild caught, so they usually only eat spiders, sometimes crickets. Yep, so that's pretty much it. This is cork bark. This is a terrarium moss that's not wet. To have humidity, I usually just mist the cage. Like one small square every week or 2 weeks, because you don't want them getting mycosis. So yeah, they do drink water, so you can't just deprive them of water. But they do get most of their water from the stuff they eat. So yeah, that's Vigiosus confusus. I don't really handle my scorpions. I don't know, that's just me, but if you want, I guess you can. It's up to you. But yeah, so thanks for watching. Like and subscribe and spread the word. Bye.